What might your purpose be?
Audience with the Arbiter. I am Tel Inara, an honored voice of the Arbiter. I speak for she who is ever silent. The Arbiter watches over Oruba. She blesses us with her wisdom. Every mortal soul that enters the Shadowlands passes before her judgment. Her for judgment. In the merest fraction of a moment, she sees every glory, every folly, every joy, every regret. With this knowledge, she chooses an ideal afterlife for that soul. At least she did. Not long ago, catastrophe struck, and come, some things are better seen than explained. Quest objectives. The voice of the Arbiter wishes you to join them in the Arbiter's chamber. Rewards. You'll receive 9 gold, 46 silver, 20 copper. Experience 3,776.
Your path is chosen.
The purpose has sent you to us. I know it. I will join you.
All will be judged fair. I pray the Arbiter will awaken in your presence, mortal. Speak, mortal.
What is this place?
She is unchanged, ever silent, ever still. When you arrived in Oribos, I saw the Arbiter stir for the first time in many cycles. It gave me hope that she would awaken and resume her blessed purpose. Mere words cannot describe the glory that was. Step forward, that I may show you. For uncounted eons, the Shadowlands was in perfect order. Infinite afterlives, with Oribos, the Eternal City, as the shining heart. Every mortal soul came before the Arbiter, and she, ever wise, experienced all that had shaped a soul in life. With this knowledge, she consigned every soul to the afterlife it justly deserved. Until... in that dread moment, our perfect order was shattered. And so it is that every soul, kind and cruel alike, is denied its rightful afterlife, and instead is damned to the inescapable torment of the Maw. Now souls rich with anima travel only to the Maw. We have tried everything to stop it, to awaken our blessed Arbiter, to no avail. Without anima, drought has gripped the Shadowlands. The afterlives have grown isolated. Fear and uncertainty haunt us all. With countless souls feeding the jailer, I fear he may grow strong enough to break free from the Maw. It is said He is filled with hatred for the Arbiter. If he strikes her down, it would bring the end of everything the First Ones made. Return to the lower levels. The Overseers will prepare you for what is to come.
I am ready to return.
I will consider. Oribost welcomes you.
Audience with the Arbiter. We may find a shared cause in the purpose it has sent you to us. Rewards: you will receive 9 gold, 46 silver, 20 copper, experience 3,776.